extra forward.
Go ahead, go ahead.
10 kilos on the end of the pony.
Oh shit.
Up, 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 up. That's it, he says. 325, he goes out. Right, fantastic stuff, though. Done very well indeed. Keith Flannery, locked in. Never give up, come on! Oh, give another go, Keith. As Ali says, give him a round of applause. Going out of 325 kilo. Can anybody do it? Nicky Whelan, locked in.
Oh, Nicky, big pull.
Anybody can do it, it can be Nicky Whelan. Super, super strong he is. Can he be the first to do it today? Up, 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 up. Oh, he's got another attempt. 30 seconds left. That's it, he says. Give a round of applause. Paul Roberts locked in. Can anybody lift 10 kilos?
Pull.
Needs to drive hard. Time left. 15 seconds. That's it. Oh my goodness. Big, big surprise for Paul not doing this. So it's up to the monster. Richard Leaney locked in. So, Pat O'Dwyer locked in. Oh my goodness! Pat O'Dwyer is back in the hunt and it's clear. Makes that fish come clean out of the water. Well done. Keith Meyer, locked in. All right, leader of the contest. If he gets this, it will certainly keep him very well for the title, as Paul has lost some big points there. Here we go. Lots of power at the start.
Come on, Keith.
Come on.
Come on.
Come on. Up, 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 up. Clear. Well done, Keith, man. Where did that come from? Unbelievable stuff from Paddy Offaly's finest. Super deadlifting indeed.
Now come on, 1.25.